What's up, guys? We're gonna be doing this theater mission. It looks like just four more collectibles and one backpack trophy. Awesome.
Use the building as a temporary station during the outbreak. They built some holding cells on lifts under the stage.
Oh, this place I just learned about.
The hostages. Go through the lobby and enter the house on the orchestra level. You can gain access from there.
Does that look like something?
Portable electronic device.
Backpack trophy. Bet. Found that one easily.
Bet the others are having fun right now.
I'll probably take these enemies out, but now we know where the backpack trophy is. That one, I think that one, other one's upstairs. Oh, he's shooting at me, that's for sure. What they should have done is they should have added some FX slot stuff. Into the new update. They might have with the raid, but I mean, even this stuff should have had, you know, one per or something. Okay. Where are those wires at? There it is. Looks like it's upstairs. Oh, turn on. Did that do it? Or does the second set of wires need to be activated as well? Second set as well. Not that one. Okay, so this is also where you get one of those.
Jacoby, I got another excessive force complaint on you.
Bullshit.
You almost broke that girl's arm. I know you're tired. We're all tired, but we have to still treat people with respect.
Sorry, Cap.
We can't afford to lose the public's trust.
Captain, how would you like us to proceed?
Do your patrols. Help civilians. Keep them safe. Arrest people who are breaking the law. If your life is in danger and you have to use lethal force, use lethal force.
And how will we know when it's okay to use lethal force?
De-escalate, disarm, and disable. Rely on your training and use your better judgment. And if you can't do that, then maybe you should think about taking a break. And if I need to discharge my weapon, you'll back me up if it's justified.
Robbed a pharmacy and killed four people.
That's bullshit. I'll take it from here.
Whatever you say, Captain.
Do you need a doctor? Fucker tried to break my arm. Do you want to file a complaint?
Fuck!
Fuck yeah, I want to file a complaint. Cops can't treat you like that. Officer Jacoby will be dealt with. What's your name? You can't believe what he tells you. I didn't do nothing. I need your name for the complaint against Officer Jacoby. Oh, okay. Zoe Addison, 2 D's. Thank you, Miss Addison. Now, tell me what happened. I was coming out of the pharmacy and that fucker grabbed me. And the 4 murders? You can't pin that on me. I'm gonna need to put you in a holding cell while we review the surveillance tapes. That should clear things up. You can't trust the tapes. They won't tell you the whole story. I did what I had to do. I was defending myself.
Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys the donut real quick. So it's like a cat donut? That's cool. So they added a dog backpack trophy and a cat one, it looks like. If you can call that a cat. And that lady, I don't know if you guys were actually listening to those tapes or not, but that lady was, like, trying to get a complaint on that other dude. Like, you could tell. I guess that's the point of it, though. Set up a strategic point there. After this one, I'm gonna hop off and get some Dr. Pepper and stuff like that, but the update's fun. I mean, the raid's gonna be nice too. No, I forgot it's overtime now, that's kinda weird. Okay, so there's like one more guy. Kinda surprised there's no intel in that other room. None here too. There's one above me. It's probably up in the remote to stand. That didn't get him. Okay, no, it's in the next room, okay. I mean, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's on the other side of that. We're good. That one guy hits 5 times harder than everyone else. Kind of pisses me off. Oh. There's one right above me. And then there's one in here too. Man, that's crazy. I think it's up here. Up there? Okay. And there we go. It didn't play though, so I'll have to play it in a second. I can't even tell where the hostages are. No, it's up. Okay. Alright guys, take them out real quick. Eliminate zero? Aw, man. Don't eliminate me, eliminate him. Oh wait. Sounds like a dying dog. The heck? I guess it's a hyena. But at the same time, like, still, like, what the heck? Guess it's a dying hyena sound. Oh, there's the hostages. Literally did all that for two people.
It's over. Come on, let's go.
That's the police chief and the officer, or no? No, because they wouldn't be counted as civilians. They'd be JTF. Just due to the fact. Well, don't really need to explain it all, but the JTF, the Joint Task Force, is a mix between firemen, police, all that. So, National Guard. In this fictional game world, in real life, the JTF's different.
Thanks for rescuing those hostages. Hopefully.
Alright, guys, thank you guys for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.